Hey guys. So I got into a car accident today. I'm about to show you my car. We're about to go there. Max has AAA, saving the day. Thanks, babe. Thanks. Say you're welcome. No, you're welcome.
I don't think this is really.
He's a little crabby right now. I was upset before, I still am, but decided to get dressed up today to make today better. Here we go. Car, guys. Shh. Ruined. It's a very, very sad day.
Dixon Street for the famous event, Bikes, Blues, and Barbecues, the biggest bike event in the world. Check it out. Because you know why?
Why?
She's all mine.
Guess what, guys? Max just bought me 4 pairs of boots.
Hey, so she got in a car accident today, and now her car is totaled. She doesn't have one. So that's why I've decided to win her a free car.
Aw, and you bought me 4 pair of boots. Just kidding. I actually bought them for my aunt, my mom, my sister, and me. Aren't I a good girl? Aren't I? That'd be nice if you win me this car, though. Yeah? You gonna win
Mama
me?
Needs a new pair of shoes. I mean, Paris needs a new car.
Now you guys know why I got into a car accident today. Because it's fucking crazy here. Home with Doggy Dallas. Say hi, buddy. Feeling better? Post leg day syndrome's a thing. I swear this dog
was dead all day long. But anyway, here's the boots I just bought. I am obsessed. They're so cute. I can't wait to wear them to Luke Bryan. Okay, so those are mine. I got these ones for my aunt. They're super cute too. I actually have these. Got these last year at Bikes, Blues, and Barbecues. I got these for my sister, which they're pretty much the same ones that my aunt got, but they're just a darker color, which I really like, and I hope she likes them. They're actually a surprise for her. So, if this post...
For what?
If this post, before she comes and gets them, she's coming October 12th, and I'll know that she didn't watch my vlog when she doesn't say... Nothing about the beautiful boots that her sister bought her. So, yeah. We'll see. We'll see if anyone in my family even watches. They definitely don't. She told me she watched my first vlog. And I was like, go watch it. I'm like, text me when you're done. And she goes, okay. 2 minutes later, she texts me. I was like, Kate, you know my vlog's like 8 minutes long. She's like, oh, yeah, you know, I just skipped over the workout part. Okay, Kate. It does not work out at all. And she eats lots of donuts. I don't know how we're sisters.
She's what you call a cheese addict.
Yeah, she's addicted to cheese. Which, what do we find out about being addicted to cheese?
Cheese triggers the same something in the brain as a drug addict. So, yeah.
So basically, she's a drug addict for cheese. And then
cheese,
I got these black ones for my mom, which they have the cross on them too. And... I hope she likes them, because she loves everything in black, so. And she hasn't gotten a new pair in such a long time, so hopefully she likes them. I hope she does. Guys, I think I did good, to be honest. I just bought 4 pairs of boots, and me and Max carried them down Dixon.
Wait, and bargained the shit out of that lady.
Oh, yeah. So, originally, they were like $180 plus tax. You go got them for $145, no tax, and six free headbands, which are super cute. I'll go show them to you if I know where they went. Oh, they're over here. All right, I'll put this right here.
So we can do it at the peak tomorrow.
So I got a Cowboys one because Max... turn me into a Cowboy fan. Cough, cough, cough. I will always be a Jet Tom Brady fan, but I can rock the Cowboys. How's this look? I'm gonna try it on. Oh. Oh, nope, it's not. Let's have Doggy Dallas try it on. How's it? No, sit. Show everybody. Sit.
Oh my god, can we keep that on?
Sit. How does it look? My boy's cute. My boy's wearing a girl's headband. Sit! Hey. Oh, you're rolling. He's rolling. So I actually thought of Dallas's name because I knew Max loved the Dallas Cowboys. And I personally like the name Dallas. My sister was supposed to be named Dallas, so... Yeah. This is how Dallas got his name. Now he's wearing a Cowboys headband on his neck. You're so cute, buddy. What are you doing? I'm glad you're feeling better. Anyone else's dog do this? Because I swear my dog's real special. And these are the other ones. Yeah, she gave them to me for free, so I think I did good with bargaining. Bargaining. Is that a word? Did I say that right? Bargaining, right? Am I pronouncing that right?
Bargaining?
Bargaining. Yeah. I don't know, that sounds real weird, but these are my headbands and my boots.
Go get mine.
And my boots.
Mine are the nicest.
They're so cute. And then I decorate so well too. I mean, I think I did a pretty good job. So some of those bottles are full. And you bet after prep, they're gonna be empty. That's my mom. Her picture frame broke. Never bought a new one. Yeah. So that's it. We had fun tonight. Sober. 2 more weeks left of prep. And we got Doggy Dallas. Hi, bud. Are you ready for mommy and daddy to like make some real good food so you can eat it? Shake your head if you, oh, okay, I'll take that as a yes. I'll take that as a yes. So, funny story, as I was taking my progress picture update video, I saw a guy outside pulling a truck and he was staring right at me.
You look pretty. You're like a beautiful star.
On that note, off to the gym.
You're like a star, like a...
You're zooming in on the star up there. Hello.
Hi.
What are you doing? Do you think you're big or something? No, you're not.
I grew wings
put
back.
Those wings away. Bye. Can I name him Fred? I'm naming that one Fred. Hey, Fred. I like Fred.
It's okay. Here you go. Now you try just like this.